Hi, my name is Jamie, and I graduated from the master's program in Latin American Studies at Tulane. My favorite word in Portuguese is ranço.
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 This word means a strong dislike or distaste for someone or something, and I chose this word because I think Portuguese has great expressions of feelings, and I think it's a great way to express something that we don't always necessarily have in English, and so that's why I chose this word. Thanks for watching.